Here we are at one of my all-time favorite Niagara Parks Commission attractions, the Butterfly Conservatory. That rather striking glass building encloses the tropical rainforest environment that the butterflies call home. Hundreds of butterflies, dozens of species, bring these beautiful exotic gardens to life as they drift and flutter about. When you see it, you'll understand why they're often referred to as flowers in flight. This is both a magical and enlightening place, where you can just relax and admire them as they glide about, or be mesmerized as you actually witness a butterfly emerging from its chrysalis. When was the last time you saw that up close and personal? It's yet another opportunity to admire the beauty of nature, Niagara style. So what are we waiting for? Let's go inside.